Hello, Queen. Today we will be playing Palace Rule, the hottest romance mobile RPG. Thank you so much, Palace Rule, for the lovely sponsor. You play as a palace concubine, and your goal is to seize the throne of the Empress. But the other concubines are trying to sabotage you in the most dramatic, fully dubbed storyline yet. You also get to meet some handsome men who are totally worth simping for, and yes, you get to go on dates with them. As a noble lady, in only one day of playing, I'm going to be showing you some pro tips and tricks. So like this video for the YouTube algorithm and destroy the subscribe and bell icon for the hottest mobile games if you want to give Palace Rule a try to see if you can get to Empress before me. Link is in the description below. Welcome to my palace home. This is me at the corner, Vivi Gaming. I am a noble lady, power level 236,000. Heck yeah, I am going to show you my handsome husband those later. But first, I am going to show you the storyline. The storyline is amazing because it's so dramatic and it is fully dubbed too. Check it out. So I'm actually at the boss stage right now, but I want to show you how I got there. Let's head over to memories and I really like this story. You're feeling trouble lately, so you decide to take a stroll in the Imperial Gardens, but Prince He is there too. He charges at you, taking you into his arms. Whoa, consent, bruh!
I found you at last.
You were taken aback by the sudden appearance of Prince He, and you slapped him right away.
Please behave yourself, Prince He.
You really are one of a kind.
Oh, hello. I am married to your brother. Looking at Prince He's horny face, you immediately draw back, trying to find a good opportunity to escape. You look around and catches the sight of His Majesty at the pavilion. What do you do? So over here, I selected to take initiative. You run towards him and extend greetings. With His Majesty here, Prince He doesn't dare be rude to you.
Your Majesty, my greetings.
Is my brother here? It seems that he has made an appointment with someone. I'm sorry to bother you.
What a luck. I originally invited Brother Ten to practice with me, but he had something else to take care of.
I love his voice.
It's been a long time since I've sparred with Brother Five.
His voice is so deep. So that was my husband, the Emperor. I am going to show you how to flirt with him later. But now, let's do the boss stage. So I am going to click in here, demotion, and let's go to the battling part. My rival's power is 15 mil and my power is 12 mil. Uh-oh. So it says here, if I go in right now, I will most likely lose. So let's upgrade my servants. So my servants are going to give me the boost I need to defeat her. Let's see. So, these are my servants so far. And which one should I upgrade? Let's do a zoo. And to upgrade, I need 611 of these silver coins. And yes, luckily I have plenty. So let's upgrade. And yes, power going up. Let's do another. And I generally like spreading them equally between my servants. So let's give every one of them a boost up. So let's level him too. Oh, this guy here is my favorite servant, by the way. He just looks so handsome. So I can't upgrade him. Oh no, I am out of these coins. But I can train him. And in training him, I can give him like talent, sociality, appearance, and random stuff. So let's give him a bunch of powder and whoa, big boost. Let's give him a ton of stat pills too. Oh! Massive boost right there. Let's use all this. I am getting so strong over here. Oh, I love you so much. He is super duper handsome. Now let's see if my power will be enough. Okay, so my power is now 70 million while my rival's is 50 million. I think I caught it. Let's see. Oof. Ouch. Let's continue because I have the rest of my servants fighting for me. Come on, beat her up, beat her up. Oh my gosh, she's like one shot in my servants. But it's okay, her bar is going down too, so I still have a chance. Let's continue fighting. Oh my gosh, wait, she's almost dead. She's almost dead. Ouch, she hit so hard, but luckily I have so many servants to help me. Ouch! Almost done. I still have plenty of servants with a lot of power left. Ouch! Almost there, almost there. Look at her bar, look at her bar. just one more hit. One more hit. This will do. Oh my god. Wait, wait, wait. She has like nothing in her bar. Okay, this is it. This is it. Oh my gosh. What the... There you go. Oh my gosh. Oh man. That was a close one. And oh, congratulations. I got a shot to the map. Phew, so that was chapter 5 completed. In chapter 6, Concubine Zhao wants to kill you and even frame you for killing her baby. How can you tackle the crisis? Find out next time in the most dramatic episode of Palace Rule. But now, I need to show you my husbandos. Let's go over to date. And who should I date this time? Is it going to be Arigun, my childhood friend? Hong Li, the emperor, which I showed you earlier? Alendi, the palace painter? Or Kimo, the palace watch fixer? You know, I have been entranced by Alendi's deep blue eyes for the longest time, so let's go to Alendi. So over here is where you can date him, and let's go to sketch since he is a sketcher. So let's start over here. There is a bird on your shoulder. You dare not move. Alendi painted the scene but intentionally drew your costumes into a western dress. Okay, let's get started. It's dress up time. So western dress, it's going to ask for gentle and exotic. Okay, let's press search and let's select just gentle for now and let's see what they give. I can put on this hair and ooh, I can put on this dress. And for accessories, let's see. Ooh, cute little hanky. And okay, I rather hold this hanky here. I feel like that's more cute. And then this necklace, I have a revolver here. Oh my gosh. Yeah. This looks more gentle and exotic. Let's see. Ooh, I have this leaf thingy too. But let's bring back the hanky. For the socks, let's put on white socks. And for shoes, there. And let's save. And let's see. Ooh, there you go. 20,000! Oh my gosh, that score is so high. Ah! So yeah, so you want to dress up for your date, over here is the place to be. There's actually a more steamy portion of love stories over here, but I am going to show you that later. Let me show you my costumes and how to get them. So this is my default character right now. In order to get more costumes, you can go to the store, the clothing shop right here, so that you can buy them, or you can pull them in the wishing tree. So let me go out of my house right now and let's go to the wish tree and let's see if I can get some 5 stars. Okay, so let's wish 10 right here for 900 gold. And okay, so what I'm gonna do is to pull this. But when you pull this, you can like draw something right here. So I drew a heart kind of. Okay, let's see what goodies I get. And oh, okay, so wishing cards, and then let's skip through this. Ooh, fish net socks. Cute, cute. Okay, let's do another wish 10. And let's draw here. Oh gosh, what should I draw? I don't know. Let's draw a flower. Ooh, perfect. Oh, that's a perfect flower. Okay, it must give me something good since I drew the perfect flower. Let's skip through this. Oh, pink hair! That is so cute! Gosh, I have to try to hunt. This is my first pink hair ever! Oh, let's do another wish 10 because I am feeling lucky. This time, let's do a Naruto, a little swirly thing. What am I going to get? Okay, let's skip here and... What? 5 star! Oh, 5 star! No way! Oh my gosh, I got a brand new 5 star earring right here. Epic! That is how you do it. You know what? I'm in a row. Let's do one more wish 10 because, you know, I'm feeling lucky. Let's do squigglies and pool! I don't know what I drew. I just like drawing random things when I pull here. Let's see what I got. Ooh, okay. I got a golden maple. I already have that. And okay, another hair. Cool. I am not going home a loser. Let's do another wish 10. And this time, let's do a heart yet again. What am I going to get? Let's skip this. Ooh, okay, 4-star. 5-star here! Oh my gosh! No! I love this game! I love this game so much! That is so awesome. Okay, let me show you my costume. So I'm gonna head over to home and let's go to costume. Where's my pink hair? Oh yeah, I have to put on this pink hair right here. Ooh, wow, this hair is longer than expected. Oh, because I like see it all the way down here. Nice. But this pink hair though, oh, my brand new favorite hair. I'm gonna keep this on. I don't care about the others. I'm a simp for pink hair. And then here are my tops, and I can put on different bottoms too. Ooh, it has to be matchy though. This is a 5-star. These two, my 5-star bottoms. Oh, I love them. But you know what? My favorite one, it's so weird that my favorite one is so easy to get. It's the maid outfit. It's cute though, right? And then let's see. Let me show you my different accessories too. So I have like hair accessories, and look at my waist weapon. I have a revolver here and I've been holding this since the beginning. Let's see. I also have a trust badge, and oh, one of my favorite ones is the whip. Where is my whip? It should be a hold item. And I have a bow and arrow, and I have this hanky, and oh, here it is. I have a whip! And I also have a net here too, and a giant fan. Best of luck pulling in the wish tree. For me, it was pretty easy to get all the gold so that I can pull in the wish tree many, many times. It's pretty easy to get 5-stars too, which I am really, really impressed about. Okay, now I want to show you... Oops, let's confirm this. The lovers. Ooh, this is where the steamy romance comes in. So let's go here. Here are the boys that I can gain fondness with. So I am going to be flirting with them. Let's go for a quick encounter, and it is going to select me a random husband though to date. And let's see. I got Arigun this time. When you were walking in the palace, you came across Arigun talking with a man in a low voice. The man seemed to have a request for Arigun, but Arigun looked to be caught in a spot where he wanted to decline but couldn't. Arigun is in a bit of a dilemma. Should you help him? This is his private affair, doll. Let's interrupt him, of course. You stepped forward to greet the two of them. The man saw you coming and came up with an excuse to leave. Arigun was relieved. Ooh, thank you very much, my lady. That Lord Fu Heng, he has something important to entrust to me. Actually, the problem Lord Fu Heng wants to take care of is a rather thorny one. Fortunately, you showed up. You really saved me back there. Ooh, and my fondness grew with Arigun, and I can use this fondness later to increase my power. Okay, let's do another fated encounter, and let's see which handsome husband though I get. I got Lindy! Yeah! Ooh, secretly simping for him. Like, high key, actually, sipping for him. One day, you came to Ryu Market and Alendi was immersing himself in his work. You took a look from afar and it seemed to be a portrait of a female. Alendi was immersed in his work, but you didn't feel like wasting a trip coming all the way out here. What do you do now? Watch it quietly for a while or talk to Alendi? Talk to him, of course! You greeted Alendi and asked him which beauty he was drawing. Me, maybe? This is you! Did it not look like you at all? What? You think I made you look better in the portrait? Why? It doesn't show one bit of the person. When I finish this, it will be more beautiful. Aww, and my fondness level grew him. He is such a sweetheart. I love him so much. You can also click in to interact with him, so I'm gonna click on Alendi.
Lady P, you're here. Let's sneak out and play together.
Ooh, flirty. So I can give him gifts. So let me give him this agit heart. Oh, and my intimacy increased with him. And then I can up his skill level too. And upping his skill level will help out with my power level. So let's... Oh my gosh, look at all the fondness I have with him. Let's upgrade and watch my power level go up. Heck yeah, I am just going to increase all of them right here and poof, My power level is going to be so high now. It's going to be so close to 400,000. Oh my gosh. So,
Lady P, haven't we just met?
Oh, I love his accent. Whatever his accent is, it's so cute. Let's flirt with him. 50 gold to flirt because I used up today's attempt already. You know what? Let's do it.
The girl on the portrait is the one I dream about every day.
Aww.
Lady P.
That's so sweet. I gained more fondness level to, you know, upgrade him even higher. Yes, that is how
Lady
you
P,
do
you're
it.
Here.
And before I go, here are my other husbandals. Here is Hong Lee.
From now on, you are not allowed to leave without my permission.
He is so controlling, but his voice is so deep.
For others, I would have them killed.
Oh, that's my emperor and husband, I guess. And here is Kimo.
I'm not able to get involved in your past, but I can always accompany you in the future.
Aw, so sweet.
Be quiet. Just stay by my side in silence.
He is so sweet. Oh my gosh. So yes, those are my husbands. Oh, let me show you my little kitty right here. So here are some of my farms and alrighty, let me do my farm first and then I am going to click into my kitties. Oh, kawaii. So I have a little baby kitty here. I named him Uwu. And I have another kitty right here. I named him Bingus. And let me feed him because he is starving to death. Oh, there you go, my sweet cat. Oh, let me keep feeding you. Yay. Oh, I got an achievement for feeding my kitties. All right, so that is all. Good cat, Uwu. And yes, that is all for a palace rule. My name is Vivi Gaming. I am a noble lady, power level 390. Let's see if you can get to Empress before me. Peace, peace.